Good morning, everybody. Welcome to My Creative Time with Emma. And also welcome to our second day of our 5 days of Christmas. I hope you all enjoyed all of our super fun tags we made for you yesterday. So today, my team and I, we are showcasing different treat holders. So we figured this will be perfect for those of you who still make treats for your kids' classroom. You could even use these as little small gifts for like teachers, yard duties, lunch ladies, your delivery people, you know, like your UPS that brings you all of your crafty packages every day. So different ideas. So I'm going to show you what I use for my project today. I use my favorite Santa suit dyes. And the only dye I used in here was the little hat. So I used that, the little fur part that goes there. And then that little circle thingy that goes right there. That's what I used on this one. And then I'm using Again, which I don't know why I've neglected this set, but I love it. Now, this is the same one I used yesterday. This one's called Warm Holiday Fun Revised. And then I use this, the little paper. And then I use three little sentiments from here. And then for the actual treat die, we're using this treat slider box. And this comes with four pieces, so this is a really big die. It has one, two, three, four. There's the top, the bottom, and these two right here. These two little separate ones are made to wrap up, like if you want to use nuggets for this, because those fit in here perfectly. You can. Those wrap up your nuggets beautifully. Okay, so we are going to get started. Now, what I did, the adhesive I use to put my little treat box together is this one here, and I believe this is a quarter inch. So what I did to, if you want to like mass produce these, basically what I did was I just cut everything out, okay, and then I just used my score, my, what do you call this here, this thing right here. I can't think right now. Well, I use this here to go ahead and score all the lines to make them nice and crisp. And I did the same thing to the bottom. And then what I did at the same time is the bone folder. That's what I used. And then what I did was I went ahead and I just add the adhesive on the little parts where they need to go. And then same with the little papers that we're going to wrap the nuggets with, okay? So let's go ahead and put our box together really quick here. Let me go ahead and do this. Alrighty, so this puts together really, really fast. So that goes like so. Hopefully I have this in the camera here. I'm going to try and do this quick because I didn't like that my video was like 17 minutes long yesterday. That was too long for you guys especially. Okay, and then we're going to put that side up as well. So we have this cool little box here. And I went ahead and I covered up three of the nuggets already. And I'm not sure if you could even see, but there is stitching. See, it's kind of hard to tell in the actual, on a paper that has pattern on it, but there's stitching on the sides right there, okay? So we're going to go ahead, and it's just super easy to wrap these up. So we're just going to go ahead and just wrap it around like so. And once you get that, just like nice and tight. Oops, I did the wrong side. Hold on. The adhesive's over here. Okay, so once you get that around nice and tight, you're just going to go ahead and just slip off the adhesive. And close it up. Super duper snow. See how quickly this could actually come together? Okay, so now what I like to do is I like to put my stuff in here, that what's going to go in there, and then kind of wrap my box around. So that kind of gives me my guide on how to close this up. Okay, so just like so. So now what I'm going to do is I'm just going to flip this over. And then I'm just going to go ahead and remove the little adhesive here, so I could get it off. And again, I'm using a pattern paper that's just scraps that I have, okay? Okay, just like so. So that's why it's called a treat slider box. You can go ahead and slide that open. Now, I've put several different things in here. I've made some jumbo paper clips for teachers before, and they love them. And those will fit in here. I think I fit like two of them, maybe three. It depends on how much you put on there, okay? Okay, so here it goes right here. Dear Santa, I've been 98% nice and 2% naughty. I love this. So this, I already have the, I put the little pop-up tapes on here already. So what I want to do, you know what, actually, before I put this on, let's go ahead and tie this ribbon. You totally don't have to use ribbon for this, but I kind of wanted to use this because I found this little piece of ribbon in my stash, and I was like, you know what, I'm going to use that. Because it's, for some reason, it's easier to put big ribbons for me on, since you kind of mail out your cards. It's easier probably for me just to go ahead and put this on a treat because I don't plan on mailing this out. Okay, I'm going to try my best to make a perfect bow. Oops, oh no, it kind of got stuck on there. Can I move that over? I should have waited to take the tape off that. Alright, so I'm just tying this just like a regular, like you're tying your shoe. Simple. Nothing special. So let me kind of open this up since I folded that by accident. It might be too big. I mean, I'm just going to try it because, like I said, I really, really want to use this ribbon. This used to be my, I'm not sure if you remember back in the days, but I used to use this ribbon like on everything. This was my favorite. This is from Stampin' Up. I don't even know if they still carry it, because that's how long they may, because I don't see why not. It's such a popular one. Okay, so maybe I could just do this like that. Okay, sorry, it's taking me forever to do this. I'm not sure if I want to do it like that or keep the two tails in the front. Let's see. I don't know if I want that on there or not now. Okay, maybe I need to trim it down. Okay, what we're going to do is trim it. So let me grab my little scissors here. I'm just using my little zigzag, which I think they're called the pinking shears or something like that. Okay, I'm kind of messy. Sorry, this is taking 2 days. But I want to... Maybe it needs to move up a little bit. Oops, I keep coming out of the camera. I don't know if I like it or not. Maybe I might go with a different ribbon. Let's see. You know what? Okay. Even though I already trimmed it down to this, but I know I could use this for something else, and this ribbon will not go to waste, okay? I don't like it. I'm not feeling it. No. Okay. So, sorry for wasting that valuable time there. Let me go ahead and grab something else really fast. Okie dokie. I'm going to use this twine right here. Now, this I found like kind of like wrapped all in here. So, let's pray this works so I don't have to cut off another piece. Somebody asked me the other day, what is that little tapping sound I always hear in your videos? Those are my dogs. Yep, they always come in here. Scrappy, my little boy dog. I'm telling you, the name is perfect for him because, see, this is too small. Okay, and I could still use this for something else, so that's okay. So anyway, Scrappy's the boy dog. He, like I said, perfect name for him because he always comes in here. Is, I don't know, he's like, he hears me drop scraps on the floor and he'll just run in here and grab it and just take off. That's when I know he has something. He's up to no good. Yeah, he's so cute. So for those of you who are new to my channel, I do have three doggies. They're Scrappy, which is he's a Jack Russell and Chihuahua mix. And my sweet, sweet angel, she's a full-bred Jack Russell. And then we have my Sweet Princess. That's my little Rottweiler. I shouldn't say little, but she acts like she's little, and she's the sweetest girl ever. I'm telling you, she's like, I don't know, something about her. Okay, I like that so much better. Okay, because it's not overpowering everything. Alrighty. Okay, so now, okay, I'm happy with this now, so I'm just going to go ahead and just move this up just a hint more, just like so. There we go. And then I'm going to go ahead and just take these off here. Okay, now that really wasted a lot of time. I hope this video is not 17 minutes long. There we go. A super simple little treat with some little nuggets in there. Isn't that super duper cute? I love the way this came out. Okay, everyone, sorry that took forever and I was very indecisive. But anyway, so that is the final. Don't forget to visit my blog at www.creativetimeforme.com to see what the rest of my amazing design team has for you today. And also, don't forget to leave your comments for a chance to win a $25 gift card to my store. So leave your comments on all of our blogs today, and I will announce that winner tomorrow. And also, don't forget to check my blog to see if you were the lucky winner of yesterday's post. I'm also giving a $25 gift card to see if you were that lucky winner. Okay, everyone? So again, thank you so much for tuning in. Have a fabulous day, and I will see you all back here tomorrow. Bye-bye.